I just knew that I needed to be high to get through what I was going through at that point.
I remember asking Mike, when is it time to step away? And Mike said to me, when she stops trying. At that moment, I was fully intending to drop her.
You hear about interventions, her family's laying ultimatums and saying, if you either change or you're out.
Change has to happen. Now.
The most important thing today is losing you. It's losing people that she cares about in the world. That's the most important thing today.
I had developed a plan where I got everybody on the team, business managers, attorneys, agents, everybody to say, if Phil walks, we walk. This was the showdown of all showdowns.
It wasn't a matter of if they were going to leave, it was we are leaving. There's no more that we can do.
I remember crying. Well, what is the way to do? What do I need to do?
Mike said, here was resolved. I think that, like, now, did she pick up the plate?
And she literally grabbed it and smashed it, screaming, crying. Like, in the ugly cry?
And I said, that's not good enough.
Spilled it. Put it in the water.
And so she dunked it in the vase of water that was on the table. Wow. This was the gateway to everything. This was the wrong people. It was drug dealers. It was a lot of the negative influences in her life were coming through the cell phone.
I think that approach worked for me because it sounds silly, but it was the beginning of processes
or anything.
The end of the day was my decision.
Meanwhile, she's a judge on X Factor. She's 19 years old, and she's in her first year of sobriety.
What nobody knows is that while she was a judge, she's living in a sober apartment with roommates. She is having to do chores. She has no cell phone. She is completely and totally submitted to the process of recovery.
You really have to lean into the people that are trying to support you, like my family, like Mike and Phil. You know, you really have to surrender, because that's when your change is going to happen.
I've been really losing my emotions and basically just
adding more soul into it. I think it comes out in my music today.
Her voice is so pretty.
The one you did previous to this one more. So I have a comp in mind too.